Hi guys, I'm just transforming this greater anglia coach, just upgrading it, done all the painting myself. The original is this was the original colours. They were old intercity ones, but painting them up into greater anglia. Just trying to do the grey stripe down the side. But like to the night, she can't see. She gave to me yet to come. Anyone. She's not anyone. Oh, I've got to turn my music down a bit, guys, so you don't listen to my music. This is just marking tape, so don't go over any of the white that I painted yesterday. Oh God, yeah, I've got to just paint the tops of the grey line there. I've got to repaint. I've got little corner in my mind. Right, let's paint the bottom here.
I hold the phone in my hand.
Wait, you live streaming?
No, I'm doing a YouTube one.
Wait, you gonna show me quickly?
Huh? No, I'm painting.
Can you show me quickly?
Show you what?
Me. Hello.
It's only a YouTube video. I'm not on YouTube. I'm just doing a normal video.
Hello.
Yeah, with a very delicate hand. Just go along. Can you close my door, please? Because I don't want to hear the rattling. No, sorry guys, just closing this door because he's rustling. Because of the guinea pigs. This is matte grey. I've yet to do a white line across the top there. So I painted most of these yesterday, so they're still only just drying.
They're rustling now. Oh, that bit's not grey.
Yeah, but I've got to do it grey because it looked messy. So.
Well, so it's like that, they just put that on from the paint shop.
Yeah.
What, so it's like that was putting you under frame on. The HST project is going to be the next one, won't it?
What HST project?
The intercity one that you're going to restore.
How?
With wires.
No, that don't work. The engine's fried. There you go, guys. That's me doing the bottom part. I've got to do another four coaches yet. And the DVT over here. It's got to have grey doors. But there you go. Thanks for watching.